Okay. Hello, everyone. I'm Liuko, and today I'm going to tell you about the Bogai in Taiwan. Today's topic is the reason of why Taiwanese buy numerous things from Japan. So let's start.
Okay. So first, we start from agenda.
So in the beginning, I will introduce about Abenomics, and second is about the data of Taiwanese Tourism Bureau. And second, third one is about the Bogai. And fourth is why and what people want to buy in Japan and how they get information about Japanese product. And next one is what is the problem behind the Bogai. Okay, data from Taiwanese Tourism Bureau. And we can now, in Taiwan, there are a lot of countries. And we can now, the first is mainland China, second is Japan, and third one is Hong Kong. So in Taiwan, people would like to go to Japan, and it is still a lot of people go to Japan right now.
Yes.
And here is some results from the Nihon government's tourism bureau. And so in Taiwan, people like to
go to Japan
by backpacks. And we are like to go to Tokyo and Osaka. So people like to go to Japan by themselves. Yes, so this is the analysis number from the Japan government. Okay, and second is about how many people go to Japan. So we can now in winter vacation and summer browsing season and summer vacation, there are a lot of people go to Japan for traveling. Yes, so Taiwanese would like to Japan. So in fact, there are every month people go to Japan. Yes. And here I'm going to tell you about what kind of product we always buy. The first is cotton, and this is presented by Japanese yen. And we can now list. Is about like this. This is Sojiki in Japan, and the price is 57,000. But in Taiwan, it is 91,000. So it's higher than Japan. So people go to Japan for traveling will buy this product. And also here is another kind of Sojiki, and it's also very expensive in Taiwan, so people would like to go to Japan and buy this kind of product by themselves. Okay, so what is the problem of the Bogai? And we all know there are a lot of people come to Japan for shopping, for traveling, and Japan also open up a lot of tax-free shopping store in Japan, so to make the people to buy a lot of things like this coupon. If you buy over than 1,000 or how much, you can get 8% tax free and 7% coupon off like this. So to attract more people to buy the thing, but this will be a problem maybe in the future. Just like this. This picture was taken in August 12th, just next week, and there are a lot of Chinese people in the streets. And we can now, we just confused, is it Japan or China like this? Yeah, and we also know there are a lot of travel bugs will come by one. So there are a lot of clients from China, and the store can earn a lot of money. And in this place, I also noticed is there are some warnings like no parking or charging, wait in line, like this English or Chinese words in the area. So to notice, this is placed for shopping, but please focus on your manner, like this.